ओम श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः। नमस्कार टू ऑल। लेट्स लुक एट हाउ जुपिटर्स ट्रांजिट विल बी फॉर लिब्रा और तुला राशि एंड स्कॉर्पियो और वृश्चिक राशि नेटिव्स। सो वी ऑल नो गुरु विल बी ट्रांजिटिंग ऑन 20th of November 2020 एंड इन टू कैप्रिकॉन एंड ही विल बी देयर टिल 20th of November 2021। इन द मीन टाइम ही इज गोइंग टू गो टू एक्वेरियस इन इज अतिचारा एंड बिकम रेट्रो, कम बैक इन द रेट्रोग्रेड मोशन टू कैप्रिकॉन एंड देन अगेन आफ्टर इन सेप्टेम्बर विल बिकम मार्गी और विल बिकम वॉट यू कैन से विल गेट द स्ट्रेट मोशन एंड देन ही विल क्रॉस ओवर टू एक्वेरियस अगेन ऑन 20th of November। एंड इन दिस होल ईयर सैटर्न विल बी पोजिटेड इन कैप्रिकॉन। ओके, सो there are some auspicious and some inauspicious results which are indicated. First let's look at Libra or Tula Rashi. For Libra, Jupiter is the third and the sixth lord. He will be transiting in the fourth house. So this fourth house transit of Jupiter is considered inauspicious. So what can happen? Mother's health may get affected. Some people who are already settled in a foreign land may decide to come back and stay, work in your own motherland. So that is also a possibility. Displacement of residence is also possible. Then issues with family will be more. There will be some discomfort in the family issues. Workload may increase, because of which you will feel you will have lesser comforts in this year. You may not get food on time. That is also one more thing which can happen. Arguments or misunderstanding with your spouse and with your family members is also indicated. Okay, so all in all, these are some unfavorable things, but some good things that you can see is like you may take up some home renovation work to beautify your home. Then for few, if the Dasha Antardasha Kala is also favorable, then what you will do is you will buy some properties. Okay, that is also a good thing which you can see. Rest, yes, there are lot many challenges that may crop up. So you need to hold your nerve, be patient, be courageous and pass through this period smoothly. There are certain remedies which you can do, and these remedies will help you to pacify Guru or Jupiter. Visit a Guru's temple on a Thursday and seek Guru's blessings every Thursday. It will help. Honor your Gurus and your elders in the family. Buy them some gifts. This is also going to help you. Performing a Rudra Abhisheka to Lord Shiva on Thursday is going to be very beneficial for you. You can help students. You can donate some books, you can help them with their fees, support their education. It's going to give you good results. Other articles that you can donate are bananas, saffron, yellow colored clothes, yellow colored sweets, ghee. All this you can give to a temple on a Thursday. So this is about Libra. So for Libra, it is a challenging transit. So please do these remedies religiously to get better results. Now let's look at the other Rashi, which is the Scorpio or the Vrishchika Rashi, which happens to be the 8th Rashi of the Zodiac, owned by Mars. Mars happens to be a friend of Jupiter. Now Jupiter is your 2nd and 5th Lord, and he will be transiting the 3rd house. Third transit is considered to be slightly unfavorable for your Rashis. So what happens, this will hit your initiative, this can hit your confidence levels, your confidence level may be lower during this period. So it could give some inauspicious results, like you may take up some activity, you may start some activity but you may not be able to complete it, your thought process gets affected. Okay, there will be mental anxiety, mental anguish, some discomforts with respect to the family affairs, losses in business possible, health will be wavy. That means at one time you'll feel good, after some time you start feeling bad. There could be some illness which can affect you. Short travels are indicated. That means your traveling will increase. That will be mainly for work. Positive side, you could see some support coming in from your siblings. Mother's health will definitely need attention, so be very careful. You may tend to become more lethargic, okay, and less active. Take care of that. Obstruction in whatever you do could become a norm. So expect the things to not go very smoothly and be mentally prepared for that. What you can do is you have to put in extra effort to finish your tasks. So put in that extra effort, be perseverant, have that patience, better time will definitely come. So what you can do is you can follow certain remedies. The best remedy, perform a Rudrabhisheka to Lord Shiva on a Thursday. Honor your gurus and your elders. Visit a guru's temple on a Thursday. If you feed a cow with jaggery and Bengal gram on Thursday, it is going to be very beneficial. Help students, you know, fund their education, give them books, buy them books. This is going to definitely help you all. I know for both Libra and Scorpio, these are challenging times because of this heavy transit of Jupiter. For Scorpio, since Saturn is favorable, this effect may be a little less. For Libra, definitely this effect is going to be more because you're already running the Ardhashtama period of Shani, because Shani is placed in your fourth house. Along with that, Jupiter comes in, there could be some challenges. Okay, so please keep doing these remedies. I wish you all the best. Namaskar.